Somebody tell you that it ain't wrong, that ain't your friend. This is not the Christian music that you used to. There's a lot of folks.
Honestly, though, bro, you think we honestly supposed to live our life based off of a book that's been written by a lot of people, that's been passed down? Think about that.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, seem like my. Alright, so let's get into our third one for the day. This is God's Soldier, Bryson Gray. If you haven't already, hit that subscription bell. Please hit that bell. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. When you hit the bell, I keep saying bell. God damn, how many times are you gonna say? When you hit the bell, make sure you hit all. Cause if you don't hit all, you won't get every notification. Also share, hit the like button. Please share to people and also comment down below. Let me know. And also look, I got all the merch. Anything you need, I got the Fuck Joe Biden's, got the Fuck 2020 got classics, got the Twix Squad classics, I got the Let's Go Brandon, you know what I'm saying? I got the Bleefs. Come on, man, Bleef Squad. Bleef Squad, Twigger Squad, all the squads, do you hear me? I got what you need. Let's go, Brandon. Women's t-shirts, Twigger Baby shirts. What's up? Anyway, let's just get into it. This one is called God Soldier, Bryson Gray. I like his music. I want to get into a lot more of it. A lot of people, everybody been listening to, but you know how many people I listen to? I want to keep listening to their music. So I have reactions for years, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody has a lot of music. I can't fall off. I can only go up from here. You know what I'm saying? So help me help you. Let's get it though. God's Soldier. I feel like I'm one of God's soldiers. I really do though. Okay.
Somebody got a door.
Blank Beats Production.
This is not the Christian music that you used to. There's a lot of false prophets trying to confuse you.
Real talk.
God said you got time to let me use you. He yourself to the Lord, become a new you. Yeah, I know the devil trying to give me yes and no way. I'ma tell you what his false teachers won't say.
Hey man. He owns some Christian He owns some Christian rap. And what you call it? The way he's doing it, it's nice, bro. It's nice. His flow is nice, you know what I'm saying, the way he's doing. And there is a lot of false teachers, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of false teachers. And you have to pay attention to what's been going on in the world. You know what I mean? You gotta pay attention. He finna tell you. There's false teachers out here. Don't stop listening to these fake people, man. Please do. I mean, please stop.
It's even God of the world, you can't go both
real
ways.
Talk.
Can't go both ways. First off, you can't play both sides. Let
okay.
me know right now. It's a world, it's a God. And I'll be persecuted by both sides, but I let you know now that I want to apologize to the LGBT and they can't control me because somebody got to tell the world the truth.
Real talk.
I know it's an abomination and I ain't the one to say it. Look in Leviticus, you can see the proof.
Hey, man, real talk. You know what I'm saying? Like, he apologized to say, like, hey, he don't care, like, what y'all say about him, it don't matter. Like, that's not right, whatever he's saying, you know what I'm saying? Well, what's wrote was with what is wrote in the Bible, it's not right to the world. You know what I mean? We honestly can't control what people do, regardless if it's right or wrong. And that's something we gotta accept as human beings. I can't control what another person likes, feels, and wants. You know what I'm saying? I can't worry about that, bro. We shouldn't be worried about who's gay, who's not. Who's racist, who's not. We shouldn't be worrying about none of that shit. We should worry about how the fuck we finna get up out this government. Sorry, I didn't mean to cuss. No, I've been cussing, sorry. Cause I know he's a Christian, so I'm trying. But we need to figure out how we gonna get up off them, man. Off from under them, from their spell. Cause they got us under a spell. That's what we need to be worrying about. Not nothing extra. Real, that's my opinion, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to disrespect them, but I'm just saying. We ain't supposed to be worried about nothing else but how to make it in this world with each other. Cause that's all we got. That's all we got.
Secondly, marriage between a man and a woman. Got a husband for a wife, you got a wife for a husband, and that's true.
Real talk.
You gotta see the net. There was nothing stopping preaching
on
the word. It's the end of discussion. Here you go, trying to Bible up again. You know, sex before marriage is a sin. Nobody's perfect, but it all should be condemned. Somebody tell you that it ain't wrong, that ain't your friend. This is not the Christian music that you used to. There's a lot of folks.
Honestly, though, bro. You think we honestly supposed to live our life based off of a book that's been written by a lot of people, that's been passed down? Think about that. You know what I'm saying? I'm not disrespecting the Bible. I'm not disrespecting God. I'm not disrespecting nothing. I'm asking a real question. Do you think that we honestly supposed to be following something that's been wrote for so many years, it's been wrote and wrote and wrote, rewrote, rewrote, you know what I'm saying? Think about that. why can't we not, why we don't think about how we gonna come together and figure shit out together, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I don't think that we were born for this. I don't think we were born to be trapped in a system, you know what I'm saying? We're born to be free, free thinkers, free things to do in life and do whatever you wanna do. And like, I don't have to hate this person because of what somebody put on the television. That's why I don't watch cable at all. All I watch is YouTube. I do not watch cable at all. I don't watch movies. I don't watch Netflix. I don't watch nothing. You know what I'm saying? Maybe if I had a female, I would, but I don't watch nothing. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't pay attention to nothing, bro. I pay attention to what I feel like I need to be paying attention to build my mind up, my heart, my soul. You know what I'm saying? This is a good one. I like this one.
Prophets try to confuse you. God said, you got talent, let me use you. Give yourself to the Lord, become a new you. Okay, I know the devil trying to get me. I said, no way. I'ma tell you what it's called.
They will say,
God of the world, you can't go both ways.
Get off me, devil. Get off me, devil.
Forgiveness if you don't play the chain. They turn on God for money. They turn on God for fame. And then they try to switch the word and feel what they do. Y'all might want to read Matthew 10:32.
I ain't never read Matthew 10:32. I need to see what that is. Oh shit, is it right there? Okay, hold on. Of what value them many sparrows? So every one who acknowledges me before men, I also will acknowledge before my Father who is in heaven. But whoever denies me before men, I also will deny and believe, or before my Father who is, what does it say? Who is in Braves? I don't get that last part. But real talk, you know what I'm saying? You supposed to be, like, doing... Well, okay, here's the deal. That's what I'm saying. It's 50-50. Like I said, if you can't live your life based off of this Bible. And then when I say that, people gonna be like, oh my God, here he goes. No, I'm saying, because nobody's built to follow the rules exactly. Not one person. Who's one person? The only people that say is God and what Jesus... The only two that you could ever say. But like, who actually lives the whole full way of a Christian of any of these things? You know what I'm saying? Who, you can't. You know what I'm saying? You can, but with the way our minds is and the way they make us think and shit, you can't. It's hard. That's what I'm saying. So it's like, I'm not against the Bible. I'm just saying, I'm asking a question beyond the Bible. You know what I'm saying? You have to think past the Bible. The Bible can't just be the only thing you think about as far as life. It has to be something more than that. You know what I mean? It has to be. I'm sorry. I'm not disrespecting. I promise you, I'm not trying to lose no subscribers. None of that. I'm just being honest with y'all. This is the way I think. You know what I mean?
How you cheating on your wife and then you laugh about it?
Real talk.
How you go get an abortion and go brag about it? This world is getting fallen from God. I'm mad about it. In the beginning, it was the word. I'll get you well and doubt it. Listen to the music. Look at all the shows. Sometimes you have to ask, where did God go?
Real talk.
Sweating on his warriors to come start a show. Are you really down with Christ or is it just a show?
Real talk. That's like you said with them Bible thumpers and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Bible thumpers, people who get in the Bible and get out of the Bible, people who try to bring up the Bible but really don't live by the Bible, you know what I'm saying? Some Bible thumpers. And just like you said again, it's the same thing. Are you really about God or is it just for show? People pray for money, people pray for fame, people pray for all that. I pray for, well, I don't even pray, honestly. You know what I'm saying? Here lately, I've been trying to maybe try praying or whatever and talking, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to find faith again. But it's like, I don't pray for nothing. You know what I mean? I feel like I shouldn't have to pray because I feel like God gave me everything. I feel like God gave me everything that I needed to have, which is life itself. Oh shit! Don't drop the liquor, my boy. I need that. But yeah, and He gave me everything I wanted to get. I mean, I wanted to have. He gave me everything that I could have that I needed. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I feel like I don't have to pray. But if y'all pray for me, appreciate that. Maybe I'll learn and somebody can teach me how to pray. Maybe there's a woman that's gonna come to my life and she's gonna be about God and everything. She's gonna teach me some the other side that I don't know about. And I can teach her what I know and we can come together and we can flourish.
Persecuted, I'm blessed. Man, bring the hook in. They ain't gotta say the rest.
Ooh.
This is not the Christian music that you use.
Real talk.
There's a lot of false prophets trying to confuse you. God said, you got talent, let me use you. Give yourself to the Lord, becoming new you.
Becoming new you. Alright, I'm trying to get there. I'm trying to get myself. I'm trying to get myself. Well, who is this? Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, excuse me. But, get my boy's flowers. I like this Christian music that he rap about. The way he does it, you know what I'm saying? It's different. But, there's a lot of false teachers. Don't pray for fame. don't pray for money, pray for the way to get there, you know, pray for a sign, you know, pray for the help to help me be getting willing to get back up, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. That's all I need. I just need a little baby push. I feel like I'm there. My foot's in the door. My YouTube channel's blowing. My foot's in the door. I got shit, you know, coming to me more now. And I feel like everything's just finna blow and take off, you know what I mean? And I appreciate that, because I didn't pray for that, but I'm trying to get there to be like, well, hey, I prayed for some of it, I guess you could say, you know what I mean? I asked for some of it, should I say. But I'm ready. I'm ready for it to take off. I feel like my mind is in a good place right now for me to be able to take this off and take it to the next level. So, but look, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate Bryson Gray and everything. I appreciate all y'all for checking out the channel, but I love y'all, man. Real talk, shout outs. Get to the next one.